It's been a long wait, but the end is in sight. After experiencing shortages due to pandemic-related supply chain disruptions, Eben Upton, the founder and CEO of Raspberry Pi Foundation, says that the shortage will be coming to an end in the second quarter of 2023. This means that the Raspberry Pi 4 and hopefully its successors will be soon available again in sufficient amounts. In December of 2022, a Raspberry News blog post delivered the happiest sentence we could hope for. Quote, "We can say with confidence that after a lean first quarter of 2023, we expect supply to recover to pre-pandemic levels in the second quarter of 2023 and to be unlimited in the second half of the year." Oh boy, chills down my spine. Everything else in that blog post is just boilerplate about prices and other stuff. But the message is clear. We, hobbyists, makers, tinkers, have something to look for. 2023 is shaping up to be an exciting year for all kinds of projects. For many people, restocking the shelves with models of Raspberry Pis is cause for celebration, myself including. It's finally here, the moment we've all been waiting for 2 years. Go celebrate. Bye!